Hey, so here I am in Hollister, right? 4 years ago, I was working here, living paycheck to paycheck, making bare minimum of minimum wage. I had car payments I had to make, college, cell phone, money I owed to my mom because I borrowed money to buy my car brand new, right? 3.5 years ago, I decided to join the military, had $200 to my name, and now, 3.5 years later, I'm sitting at $50,000, almost reaching $60,000 shortly. And I want to share with you how I came to where I am today. I'm not making it to brag or anything like that. I made a video. It's more of a documentation process really for me, because I made a video when I made my $10,000, $20,000, $30,000, $40,000. And now here I am, $50,000. And next year I plan to be sitting at $100,000. Have an aggressive plan. We'll see if it works out. But so I'm about to come out with a video here soon, basically laying out all the different strategies and when I implemented it and how I implemented it, the mentality that I had, the resources that I used, the books that I read, and the things that I did to give you that value. So for those of you who are looking to be financially independent, financially on your own 2 feet, and you want to use the military as your vehicle, as your tool, I highly recommend that you come in and check it out. So talk to you soon. Have a fine maybe day.